Sports on air.
Yeah, you know, it didn't go well as planned, but very optimistic and positive. You know, hopefully, makabawi kami. And you know, we just had lapses, and we have to fix offensively, defensively. So you know, just had a bad game. Recover and hopefully we'll do well next game. I'm adjusting. I've just been there a couple of practices, so I'm still trying to learn everything that we're trying to do. So hopefully I'll do a better job in adjusting to the team next game. Hopefully we can win.
Was it difficult? Siyempre, galing ka sa finals, was you frustrated? How tough was it?
It's really okay for me. Like anything can happen. You know, it's a business, right? So and I just try to keep it positive. Wherever you go as a basketball player, you just have to be ready at all times and just be thankful and blessed that teams want you. And I hope I can rebuild Blackwater for getting me, and hopefully can help them win games.
What's your primary role that was told?
Nothing yet. We haven't really specifically talked about it. And for me, I'm just trying to figure it out and what ways I can help them. Offensively, defensively, whatever it takes. You know, I'm just trying to help out whatever my team needs me to do.
Thank you for watching. Click the subscribe button and ring the bell to be notified with our latest videos.